Here's how to use Skype. Use the clickable sections below to skip through different parts of this tutorial. Skype is a video, audio, and chat platform available on desktop, mobile, and tablets. We'll use the desktop app version for this tutorial. First, go to skype.com and download the program or application onto your computer and install. To use Skype, you'll need to sign into your Microsoft account. If you don't have one already, you can get one for free at microsoft.com. Once you've signed in, you'll be taken to the Skype homepage. On the top left, you'll see your profile name. Click here to see more of your profile. Underneath your profile name, you'll see your username. Your profile name is your display name. Your Skype username is your unique name you'll share with others so they can find you. Underneath your username, you can change your status from active. We'll set ours to away, so our contacts know not to call us. Underneath, you'll see your status, where you can share with others what you're up to. Let's let them know we're in a meeting. Under your profile, you'll find the tabs Chat, Call, Contacts, and Notifications. Click here to launch each section. Under the Chat tab, you'll see all your chat activity and conversations. Under the Call tab, you'll see your call history. Click on the Contacts tab to find a contact you've already connected with on Skype. To see all your latest news, open up the Notifications page. To chat with someone on Skype, click on the Chat tab and then New Chat. From the drop-down, choose New Chat again, and then select the contact you want. A chat window will appear. Type your message in the window and then click Send. There are other functions you can use in the Skype chat window, as well as typing a message, such as adding emojis, attaching files, and sharing your location. You can find all of these functions here. Once you've sent a message, you'll see an icon appear under the message to show you they've received it. If they start responding, it'll show they're typing here. To video or audio call the contact you're chatting with, click on the icons here. If you want to change your chat to a group chat, click the group icon here, and then add the contacts you want to join. You can audio and video call another Skype user for free. To call someone, click on the Calls tab and then select New Call. A pop-up window will appear, showing all your Skype contacts. Search for the contact you want using their name or username, and you'll see them appear. If they're not already in your contacts, they'll appear under More People. Click the check mark next to their name, and then select Call. If you have their contacts saved, it may give you the option to call free on Skype or to call their mobile. Choose Call Free on Skype to call them for free. Select Call again in the top right corner, and then Call Free on Skype again to audio call. You can also select Video Call. Let's start with an audio call. You'll see the call is connecting in the top left corner once the call starts ringing. To mute and unmute yourself during the call, click on the microphone icon. To turn your camera on and swap the audio call to a video call, click the video icon here. To send a chat message to the other person on the call, click on the chat icon. You can show them what's on your screen by clicking on the Share Your Screen button. To send animated emojis, click on the React button and select the emoji you want from the drop-down. To hang up, click the red icon. You can also call a mobile or landline using Skype for a small charge. On the homepage, next to your profile name, you'll find your Skype balance here. This is how much credit your account currently has to make calls. You'll need some credit in your account to be able to call a mobile or landline. To add credit, click on the amount and then continue on the pop-up window. You can add credit or choose a monthly subscription from the options below. Select the choice you want and then click Buy Credit or Try Free for a Month, and then continue to process the payment. Once you have credit in your Skype account, click on the Calls tab and then New Call. From the pop-up window, select the dial pad icon in the top right corner, and then type the phone number you want to call. Click the call icon to start dialing. To start a video call, click on the Calls tab and then Meet Now. From the drop-down, choose Host a Meeting and then Continue. You'll see yourself appear in a video call. Next to What is this meeting about? Type in a description. To add contacts to the call, click Skype Contacts and then search for the people you want to add. Select them using the check mark next to their name and then Done. You can also ask people to join by sharing a link to the meeting. Click Share Invite and then choose how you want to send it from the drop-down menu. Click Start Meeting to begin the call. To mute or unmute yourself, click on the microphone icon. To turn your video off, click on the video icon. Click on the chat icon to message everyone in the meeting and share documents. You can also raise your hand during a group Skype call by clicking the raise your hand icon. You can change the way you see other people on the call by selecting the drop-down arrow next to grid view and selecting a different view. If you're hosting a meeting, you can use the record function to record a copy of the Skype call. To end or leave the conference, click on the hang up button. To add a Skype contact, click on the Contacts tab and then select New Contact. A pop-up window will appear. You can search for contacts by their username, display name, or mobile number. Select the contact you want from the list below and click Add. They'll receive a notification asking them if they want to accept the connection request.